Fujian, China. A Chinese woman complained for weeks that she did not feel well. When she went to the doctors, it revealed that she had an 8-foot-long tapeworm inside of her. She was diagnosed as having tinnitus, a tapeworm infection, after eating undercooked, contaminated beef while she was on vacation in Southeast Asia. Tapeworms lay eggs and cysts which form on animals, and if not properly cooked they can hatch and grow in humans.